monitor for being in terms of color existing in all trends.
Being an Eastern Asian.
She's been like, Trump has insulted my existence.
Living in fear, while gay.
I stand with Dan.
Being a woman while Trump is in office.
Monitored for being Muslim.
Harassed by police for existing while trans.
You do not have power over my body, mind, feeling, and spirit.
Being black in America means guilty before proven innocent.
Bullying has impacted my aspiration to learn.
Trump has insulted my existence. Now he's my president.
Indigenous resistance radiates resilience. I stand with Standing Rock.
Being a trans woman of color, I'm left unserved and unprotected.
Being black is still fighting a fight that's been fought before.
Living in fear while gay and Latina.
Being marginalized in America, searching for equal rights.